jump lunges. So we're taking the lunge and making it more cardiovascular, hitting that heart and lungs. So again, it's working my legs, it's working my glutes, working the core, heart and lungs. So we're gonna make sure, knee in line with the ankle, just advance, core tight, hips, shoulder, head in line, and the knee just off the floor. So from here we can spring up and change legs. Again, keeping this in line, back knee just off the floor, keep the core tight. So as we come up, we spring and we change. So we can do 10 each side, or we can go for 30 seconds. So you're gonna actually get used to it and drive each leg. Keep that technique right. So remember, legs, glutes, core, cardiovascular. Remember, no excuses, just results.